Hello and welcome back to the channel. Yes, you are watching Denchi when playing Psychonauts 2. So we've reached the last part of Fort Krula's Mystery Brain Tour. Before we jump into this mailroom for Krula, it gave us a warning to finish up anything that we haven't done yet. So, we've got a couple of side missions here. We've got a scavenger hunt, we've got find rare fungi for Lily. We can help Dion set up the aquadome. We can search for queeps. Queeps, as they would call them. We've found 2 of 6 so far. But what we'll do, we'll try to do these two. I'm not too bothered about the scavenger hunt. I'm not too bothered about the queeps either. The queepie. So let's go and find. Let's go and help Dion first in the aquadome. So let's head on out. All right, where's our?
What's up, little guy?
It's over here. Useful. All right. Finally, we're here. As a matter of fact, it looks like what on earth do you? Check out what's up on top of this tree. There we go. I hear the radio again.
This is Morris Martin. I just want to dance with you.
I need my me time.
Oh. Alright.
Round and round it goes. What makes it go, nobody knows. It's water, dummies. Jeez, this place is a river.
Can I slow this car?
Psycar!
Almost. Let's try this again. Slow down one more time. So you can reach the top.
This would be handy in a lumberjack room.
Okay, tiny double souvenir. Thank you. will split the water. They go up. And there's something through there. Alright, okay. How can I get one of those logs? Are they not? Okay. Bring on the log. Gosh darn it. Sounds like it's from both men. It's definitely up here somewhere. Gotcha.
Mom's really worried about you.
Oh, please. I'm the only one she doesn't need to worry about.
Got it. Ah, man.
Oh, that wasn't that wasn't very clever, was it?
Did you see that?
How could I not?
It caught fire!
Okay.
Sensing some stray thoughts around.
Oops.
Okay, let's see if there are any stray thoughts around. Getting closer. Aha! There are some stray thoughts.
Bingo. All right. Let's, hold on a second. Let's do mental connection. Yeah.
What's that? Right. You want to give me a new rank? Okay, Psy Challenge Marker.
Nice. So that'll take me back down. Figure out how to get onto there. There's Queepie there as well. Can I climb up this? Holy moly, what was that? Ooh, bingo.
Song is pretty cool.
Quit making fun of me.
Well, how many times have we found him now? Oh, one more. Interesting. Okay. How on earth do we get up there?
Challenge markers are like a hobby of mine.
Liking it, I'm liking it. All right. Nope. Can't make that. I mean, I technically could just jump up here, but... We need to find Queepie one more time. Where else could he be? Well, let's help our brother here.
It's squirrels. Hey, Dion.
Mm-hmm.
Mom told me you needed help.
With what? Reading crystal balls? Beat it, Nostra dumbass.
Looks like you need someone to release the ropes. I'll just pop up there and take care of it.
Oh, really, Mr. Mental? You think you even remember how to be an acrobat?
You'll see. You sure look like you could use some help.
You look like you could use a tailor.
Touché.
Don't you think it's time to get over your anti-psychic stuff?
I will when it stops hurting our family.
dad's a psychic.
It's a phase.
Look, Dion, I know you're mad about me running away.
Don't flatter yourself. If you hadn't stolen Frazee's horse, we wouldn't have even noticed you were gone.
It's not very nice.
Frazee's a psychic.
Oh, that's a great example. Yeah, we should all be more like Frazee. Ow!
You wish you could be more like me.
Are you sure you're using the right knots on those support ropes?
I don't know. Why don't you come a little closer so I can practice my knots on you?
Okay.
Hey, I sent Sugar Cube back home as soon as I got to the train tracks.
Poor little thing was exhausted. Next time you run away, instead of taking the world's smallest pony, call a cab. You'll get farther. Maybe we won't be able to find you.
How long are you planning on being mad like this?
Forever! Do you even realize what you've done? To the Aquato name? Psychics? Fortune tellers? You let out our family's worst secret.
This family has too many secrets. We'll be better off when they're all out.
We'll be better off when you're out!
Dion. Bye, Dion.
Ah, Dion. That's not very nice. Okay. So, our challenge here is to... Let's have a look. Heading up here. And up we go. There we go.
Okay, so that creepy mind stuff did save a little time. But I still don't have to like it.
Deal. And you're welcome. Seeing the old Aquato Dome again reminds me of a trick Dion taught me once.
Dive. Okay, if you need to bail out of a midair situation, or just want to squeeze a little more distance out of your jump, press B while in the air to dive into a tumble. Oh, is that kind of a... Oh, nice. The dash. Oh, yes. I've been missing that for a long time. Okay, looks like we can use telekinesis here. Oh, maybe it's not. Oh, there we go. Well, there we go.
I'll take that card.
Are you kidding me? Can't unlock that. Okay. Alright. Queepie and rare. Where can we find Queepie? Okay. We still need to get to the top of that waterfall. Some cards on the top there. That's towards the falls.
Defense. Here we go.
All right. It's taking a long, long time. All right. Here we actually do go. Yeah. I love the little dash.
This titanium is fake.
Okay, fake titanium. What does that say?
This is such a misunderstanding of titanium, I can't even bear to read it. Can't leave this card lying around.
You stupid goat. Man, I really need to work on my feet day.
Oops, that.
You want me to freeze you?
Okay, we'll go to
Let's go.
We'll check out the goat in a minute.
Okay, I find all these facts questionable.
Almost. I need one closer to me. There we go. Oh yes. I have no idea where I am, but it looks cool. Oh, is this the mystery mushroom thing? It looks like it.
Just bring a little bit back for her. Hope this helps her treat her dad.
You kidding me? Can't even open that. Okay.
Let me out.
Well, that is very interesting. You tell me I can't get out of here now. Okay, there's a way up here. I think. Fingers crossed there is a way out.
Bigger side pouch at the automatic if I'm gonna pick up any more titanium.
Sounds like I'm getting further away from it. Is he?
strong feeling I should be careful around this thing. What is this? I'd better not mess with it.
Okay, found something I shouldn't mess with. Where is he? So he's not up here, is he? There he is. Okay, how do I get up there? Okay, he's getting across that rope. We shall find a way in. No, that's not you at all. What if I get all the way through here? No. Oh, come on, get back up. Oh, for crying out loud. Yeah. Let's get back through here. So frustrating. He is in a difficult place. Platforms over here. Interesting.
Getting closer, I think.
There. frustrating when
okay, watch you know how again.
To you know where to go. How on earth do I get up there?
Need to practice more.
Hey, Mom.
Oh, yes, Razputin?
Dion seems really mad at me.
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll get over your betrayal of the family soon.
You know, Agent Forsythe is a very important Psychonaut. And she's really cool, actually. I think you'd really like each other if you hung out.
The woman in the suit? We get along just fine. As long as we keep our distance. A circus can only have one prima donna.
Okay, I'm going to go practice my acrobatics.
Uh-huh. Remember, every time you lie, it takes a day off your mother's life.
It's very harsh, very harsh. Right. Oh, for crying out loud, why can't I get on these boxes now? No idea how to get up to him. So there's a flower. Is there a bouncing flower that can bounce me up there?
Oh.
Ah, hold on a second. There's one over here. How have I missed that? Where's that going to launch me? Yeah, completely wrong direction. Okay.
Nice trick, Tala.
Is Nona looking?
Yes, and she looks really impressed. Hi, Nona.
Oh, hello, my sweet little turnip.
Can I ask you about the curse?
Don't go near the water.
Yes, I know about that part, but...
Then you know the whole thing. All you need to know.
Do you hate psychics as much as Mom?
You mean fortune tellers? Like the galunculus, the ones who cursed us? They are not natural. They are not trustworthy.
Well, I gotta go back to my spy stuff.
Good boy. All right. Now don't get that big head.
I think we are going to leave Creepy alone. I think we should go and finish Ford off. Oh, come on. First of all, we need to hand. Ah, here we go. We need to hand back the mushroom to Lily. So we'll do that and head over.
Did it out of friendship, but let me give you this anyway. Makes me feel less guilty.
All right, let's get out of here. Oh, jeez, the wheels. Couldn't do a mental connection in time. Well, it's safe to say that we are almost at level 40. Alright. We shall head back to Atrium. So we've got a couple of upgrades that we can do. That's all done. Clairvoyance, not too bothered about. Levitation, increased devastation of a wrecking ball attacks. Mental connections. Connect to dark thoughts to reach previously un. So that I've been not been able to do. Although that could be useful. Okay, we'll do this. The dark thoughts sound a little bit more interesting. Like each other. Okay.
There's a narrow slot that I don't think I can fit through. There's a narrow slot that I don't think I can fit through.
Can I pick the rat up? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Nope. Don't
this is my part of the woods. Hear me?
Hold on a second.
Here we go!
We can actually upgrade that further. Okay, let's go to the automatic. And then we'll come back. So that. Got the automatic just over here.
Be a rank riser, not car.
Check out these new time bubble pins.
Alright. Time bubble pins, yes, let's purchase. Sorry. Items.
Wise choice.
All right. Fluff pockets store extra dream fluff for later. Extra side pops. I don't have any.
Don't be a
stranger. Wow, I can hold 1,000. This time for real.
Excuse me, Agent Crawler?
Clerk Crawler. Yes?
Well, alright, guys. I think I'm going to pause it there. Before we enter Kirk Cruella's mind, Agent Cruella's mind, we're gonna take a break, recharge our batteries, and take the challenge on in the next video. So if you're new to the channel, please do leave a like. If you've enjoyed the content, please subscribe to the channel, because it helps the channel out a hell of a lot. And also don't forget to press that bell icon to remind you to whenever I upload the next new video. So that being said, I'm gonna love you, leave you guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed the content, and I shall see you guys in the next one as we tackle Ford Cruella's mind. Cheers, guys.